go shopping for anything black because it's all being worn here today. I'm sold out.
Hello, my name is Sandra Zutul. Today, June Lee and I will be performing Im Eliza Vyot Maishuma by Brahms. The title of the song translates to Ever Quieter Becomes My Slumber. In the song, I am trembling with the grief of losing my beloved. And as the song continues, I resolve that I shall have to die. And that if my lover wishes to see me again, she shall have to come back soon.
Aren't you ill? Aren't you ill in this one?
That doesn't potentially.
A veil lies over me.
Yeah, the veil of grief lies trembling over me, which kind of made me feverish.
Okay. I always thought she was terminally ill and we were in her bedroom. She's in bed.
Okay,
and
yeah. I like that. No.
It's not like she wills herself to die. She is dying. Mm. She just doesn't know when. Mm. But she does know that if you don't get here now, you're not going to see her again. She like trouble out of here when she gets out of bed to sing Ojoya at the end and falls on the ground. Mm-hmm. You know? I don't know. I didn't want to take away your.
No, I like that. Thank you.
Thank you.
she thinks that Hano, in this case it's an A, I think. Mm-hmm. Actually, the original key is lower than this, but that's okay, doesn't matter. She sings the highest note of the song and tells him or her to come soon. And everything after that decreases in tessitura, decreases in volume, decreases altogether. I feel the high note costs her that she's got this much strength left. She sings the note, and now she doesn't have any strength left. Because the next column is lower, and then if you play the last two bars, please, after Cyrus is finished. No, that's one bar, two bars. Yeah, so what is that second chord? Why is that a minor chord? Why is that a minor chord? We're not in a minor key, we're in F major.
To me it's almost like her heartbeat is like slowing and fading away.
Okay. Could you kill her? It's just a playbook cadence, but yikes. If you're that sick, as I believe she is, you can't even reach for the glass of water on the nightstand. Imagine singing a high A if you're that sick. There ain't a whole bunch left.
That makes me think of one of the previous lines is before the thrushes sing, and I believe the thrushes are the bird that they sing right before they die.
Okay, same thing. I didn't know that. In the middle of, we have two verses here, okay? In the middle of the song, after the first verse is over, could you sing Ich Erwach mit Beine? Maybe give her the down. So, this is another last thing. We just started the last thing. Listen, let's go back to the beginning. Everything you're doing is very smart, very meaningful. But the one thing that's not happening, it doesn't sound weak enough. It doesn't sound sick enough. And I think the reason for that is that you guys are counting in four, and Brahms wrote a great on this whole thing. So instead of going so slowly, or at least so steady, I did a little so weak. Because she says, everything is lighter all the time. So much force, not so much sound. Okay. Well, if you play that the second beat that slowly, we're back where we were in the first place. Okay.
Nothing, just
don't have a lot of notes here. When you think of some of the rock songs you guys know, Bochak, to me, the piano is going crazy. But we have to, again, get all the water out of the washroom here because of the